Aloha, Julie Umetsu here at the Class Act Maui Culinary Academy to do another napkin fold. Today we'll be learning the fan. Start with your seam side up and fold your napkin into a rectangle. Place it into a vertical position. Now take your napkin and from the bottom make a 1-inch roll, folding it up and then up one more time. That's going to be your base, and from here we will be making small pleats. A little bit more tedious than some of the other napkin folds, but the result is beautiful. You leave a loose edge at the end and fold your napkin now in half with that loose edge in the center. Again, with a nice firm hand press. Now with the loose edge, you're going to take this loose part, fold it back into the center, making a triangle. That will act as a tripod when we open up our napkin. So let's open up our napkin, and here we have our fan fold. You can see how the tripod is assisting to hold it into position. A beautiful napkin fold, once again, called the fan. Thanks for joining us today. Napkin folding at the Class Act.